I am on the river side of the road. Before I have taken some other side which is not facing to the sun. Now I am facing to the sun. So let us see how does it works. Yes, it recognizes proper and it does have a clean background. The sky is clean in this side. So it recognizes much more better than the before options. Right, facial tracking is a very beautiful options. It save a lot of time of the cameraman. Always he need to move, but yes, gimbal does the job much more easier. Now, where it is to be get used in album making? Whenever you are changing a shot with a character, then yes, just switch on the facial track and start up moving the gimbal, and gimbal will always face to that, and you are giving the position. That's makes the job much more easier. So we need a lot of gimbal artists, and the market also need a lot of gimbal artists. Yes, camera doesn't matter. On mobile gimbal, yes, you need to have a best mobile, and we need to load that DJI software, which does have a feature of facial track. That is one of the things, and you need to sync the gimbal with the software with Bluetooth. Then this features works. So you can say, look, I'm not having any cameraman with me. Just the gimbal is there on the bike, and rest of the things are, you can see on your screen. So even I'm rotating myself, my face, still the gimbal recognizes the head, and he follows me. So that is the best part of the gimbal. Even I'm coming and going away, I'm just giving a speed. Does the gimbal is recognizing or not? Yes. Now the gimbal is recognizing my eye features. I'm like face dots is recognizing. This is technically called inside the gimbal FT feature, facial track, and it is to be get on. And after on, we cannot able to find the facial track. We have to make the screen to recognize the area you need to follow. Yes. Now the question comes when crowd comes and two, three character are there. Yes. At that point also, it will follow to your character. It doesn't follow even the other person is coming inside the screen and going away from the screen. Doesn't matter. It make the particular face to get tracked which you have mentioned. Now let us see how does the gimbal is tracking to my face. Even I am making the head to go backside. So let us see, does the gimbal is recognizing or not? Now again back. Yes, this is the features missing in gimbal. It doesn't recognize your back head. So it recognizes the facial part only. So if you are turning around, so make sure the face is facing to the camera. The time it leave the camera, yes, done. So facial track sometimes get off. You can see now, no facial track. So one point to be taken care of. Make the subject to get at least face to the camera, even the body is moving backside. And this is the limitation of the facial track. So here, ask the character, dance or do what of the movements, but face to the camera, because camera is tracking him. And self-interview, dance movements, facing to the camera is okay. Even the speed, you can able to see, like I'm just moving a little speed more. So still the camera is recognizing me, and 180 degree we can able to turn around. So here you can find it. It gives me this much of zone. And the facial tracking is on now. Yes, let us move till this. Yes, so it gives 180 degree rotation and the camera recognizing properly. So hope we have understood now what is the limitation of